The first time I ever wore Ray-Ban was at a camp at the Olympic Training Center before one of our international meets. I think we had like max squats that day or something, and I PR'd by like 10 kilos or something crazy, and I was like, all right, I guess I should probably start wearing these.